New York City is about, if it's not 60, it's 80,000. And we're talking about with families, okay, in New York City, okay? And we have shelters everywhere, and we have these luxury homes just constantly going up everywhere. And we have folks out here in the streets that's sleeping out here, and it's really sad. So I'm going to do a quick piece. I hope you understand it, and it goes a little bit like this is. I don't need the mic, I think my voice is loud enough.
So can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. So, this piece that I'm about to do, I was going through a situation. So I'm going to start off, right?